6 rebounds in the game. The Big Daddy passes to Kidd. Here's the pick. Goes up off the pick, and he comes off the screen and slams it through.
And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his...
Mr. Robertson to the middle.
I tell you what, that's the play we'll remember if they can put together a little surge to break off for him.
Wow.
Unbelievable from long distance.
And Clark, there have been some fireworks from deep today. Boy, he is just dangerous out there. And some hang time on the rim puts a little cherry on the top of that slam.
Those kind of displays of strength.
Decoration.
We've been going back and forth, partner. It's been really, really tight so far.
To the paint.
On that alley.
And that's what you need to pull that thing off.
Boy, both ends of that play, guys, were fantastic.
Outside, Bryant. To the middle. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And the dunk by Abdul-Jabbar.
And another lead change here. How many of these are we going to have tonight?
I'm not quite sure, but I'm willing to...
By way of an assist.
Robertson kicks to James. And the dunk by LeBron.
About it. He's very comfortable.
Little man, guarded by Jordan. And he slams it one-handed.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Somebody you can...
LeBron James is out there with Jordan. And there's the prodigy. Then it's Kareem. And it's Kobe at the shooting guard position. That's the five on the floor for the Bucks.
And I'm sensing something special going on here tonight. It's coming right down to the last shot.
Hampton passes to Jordan. To the inside. And down the go. Dunk through on the wonderful assist.
Oh, boy, high. He can throw that one there.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam. Well, the Pacers have gone 5 for 9 from the field in the final quarter so far. Two-handed slam.
Boy, he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle,
some urgency. And now, here comes Antetokounmpo in the break. And Antetokounmpo shoots it in.
And Antetokounmpo is just a mark. I mean, I don't know how a 7-foot guy with that wingspan, all legs and arms can be a blow, but man, like a light down, the clock winding down the slope.
Tops it off beautifully.
High-level skills being showcased out there now.